Wildcats looking for the shot, saved by Rankenburg.